Now to a theft you don't hear about every day. A rare vintage British championship boxing belt was stolen from a home in Annapolis recently. But this is much more than just a piece of sports memorabilia. This is a piece of family history.
The recovery of this belt is the most important thing in our life right now.
The Lonsdale belt, the oldest championship belt in boxing, stolen from an Annapolis family's home last week. The prize was won and retired in the 50s by Pat McAteer, a boxing legend from the UK. McAteer's son, also named Pat, had hoped the belt would be handed down for generations.
It's irreplaceable.
The belt had been in a 400-pound safe the thieves wrestled down the stairs and out the door in a brazen midday burglary. They got away with a number of other items, including jewelry. McAteer says all of that can be fixed or replaced, but the belt is priceless.
It's significant to the family, this prized boxing belt. They really want to get this belt back. It was taken during the burglary.
Yes, it's gold and rare and vintage, but more importantly, it's a family heirloom.
Not only was there only about 20 made, only a handful of them were actually retired. In order to retire the belt and keep it, in the family, he had to defend his title three different times. And after the third time, he was able to retire the belt, and that gave him a shot at the world title.
Here's the shot when Pat McAteer sewed it up in 1957, knocked out Jimmy Elliott in the sixth round. Sports history and family history. And today, that family is pleading for its safe return. No questions asked.
Metro Crime Stoppers is offering a reward of up to $2,000 in this case. And so if you have any information you think could lead to the return of the Lonsdale belt, you can text MCS plus your message to crimes or 274-637. You can submit a web tip to metrocrimestoppers.net or you can call the hotline 1-866-7-LONSDALE.